You don't have to worry, we'll just get right into it, okay? So, I already have everything about you, all your info, so we don't have to go through that, we're just going to get started, okay? So, first thing I want to do is just take a look at your scalp and your head and your hair, because it's very important to make sure that it's healthy and very strong. So, I have this little comb. Just feel. Okay. Your hair is very strong. Okay. Let me just pull on your hair a little bit. Wow. Okay. Going to do a swinging motion and I want you to follow the pen light, okay? Let me check your eyebrows for your hair distribution, okay? Perfect. And your eyelashes look great, even on both sides. Okay, your pupils react perfect, they dilate perfectly and evenly, so that is great. Okay, so I'm going to check your eyes a little bit deeper, so just stay still for me. Okay, yeah, so that eye looks for the red reflex. Okay. making sure that everything is fine. Okay, you look that way. Okay, and the other side. Okay, great. And can you look up? Okay, yeah, that seems fine. You know what? I'm just going to check your ears. So first, let me just feel. Does that hurt? No, your ears feel fine. So I'm going to insert this into your ear. You don't have to worry. I'll be very gentle, okay? So I'm just going to pull back your ear and let me just insert it and look, look, look. There. We already checked your eyes, your eyebrows, your ears, your nose, and now the only part left on the face is your mouth. So can you open wide? Okay. Okay, yeah. Your throat looks a little bit swollen and red. But sensitive or if anything hurts, okay? But your teeth seems fine. They seem healthy. Also your gums seem healthy. Okay. So I'm going to feel your lip. Does any of that hurt? Your lymph nodes. Your neck. Just checking the skin between your eyebrows, your forehead, your cheeks, nose, your chin. I see that you have a little bit of acne, but that's normal. There's nothing wrong with acne. Okay, also on your neck, I see some sun damage. Do you use a lot of sunscreen? No. Well, actually, even if the sun isn't there, you should always apply sunscreen on your face, your neck, actually just your whole body. So I wanted to let you know that it's very important to wear sunscreen every day. So maybe you can start doing that. Yeah, because I already see some sun damage on your neck and your chest, and of course course, when you get older, you will see the sun damage and they will turn into wrinkles. Okay, yeah, I just wanted to let you know that. But as I said, your neck and your chest, I already palpated there, they seem fine. I'm going to listen to your heart because, yeah, your heart is a very, I think it's the most important part of our body, so let me just listen to that really quick. And out. And in. And out. Okay, and on the back. Breathe in. And out. And again. And out. Again, the other side. Also listening to your lungs. Do you smoke? You do. Okay. Yeah, I just heard a little bit of, like, how can I explain it to you? Like white noise, I guess. But it's nothing to worry about. If you smoke, that will explain. Just to do some movements for me, so I want you to, like, go with your shoulders, like, back and forward, so like this. Okay, and can you make a, like, I don't know how to explain, like, circles with your shoulders? Okay, so your range of motion is very good. So can you now lift up your arm, like, the whole way? Okay, the other side. I'm just checking for your hair distribution on your armpits. Okay, that's good. Yeah, you can lower your arms now. So I checked your chest, your arms. Let me just feel your arms. Nothing abnormal there. Also your hands. It's not a lot of things that I can check on here. Your legs seem fine. Your feet also seem fine. Okay, you don't have to worry about that. I checked everything down there. I just wanted to do some general things on your lower body. I'm going to check. Sounded pretty clear. Your saturation was also very good. So now I want to test your sensation over your whole body. So this is a roller, and I'm going to roll it like this on your whole body, and you just have to tell me when you feel it. Okay, so close your eyes. Yep. Okay, so your sensation is good over your whole body, except for your belly. You didn't feel anything there. So we're going to double check that, but with another object. So close your eyes and tell me when you feel me touching your stomach, okay? Okay, yeah, you felt that. Okay, great. You probably just didn't notice when I touched you. I'm going to take some measurements, okay? So first I'm going to measure your arms. So from your shoulder to your head. Okay, and the other side. Okay. Okay, that's pretty symmetrical. Okay, so the last thing I wanted to do, it's a little part of your nose examination. So I want to test if you can smell this, okay? So just close your eyes.